ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Star Speedway for tonight's NASCAR Winston Racing Series program. You're looking at car number 21, Star Smith. Sixth on the field is 16, Scott Parker. And at the back, Robert Powers out of South Berwick, Maine in the Buckhorn Restaurant Machine. At your field, Supermodifieds Championship night there underway. Bill Smith out to the early lead with John Greenhall giving chase. Al Olson hoping to make up ground in the points championship battle from 10-3rd. Double points on the line in the heat. Here'll be time for first and points. Entering the main event. White flag, one lap to go. Bill Smith out of April, he's going to win the double point heat. Second goes to Ellie Olsen, third to Jamie Timmons. With John Greenhall, fourth every Friday, getting those fifth place points. John Leonard on the front row, 15 laps to go. points on the line. Green flag. Barker resumes his position at the head of the class with Leonard still second. Mariano, the man on the move, up to the outside. Greeno fights off that challenge. Mariano slips to fourth with Wentworth now running fifth. They're halfway home. In his sights, he's now sixth. This time by 10 laps to go with the leader, it's Scott Barker in car number 16.
Classic night.
for their classic event, the Paul Brown Trucking 350 Supermodified Classic. And right now, Scott Parker down in Victory Lane with our Parks America representatives here on Parks America Night. The best auto parts stores in America, guaranteed. Parts America, our sponsors tonight, our strictly stock sponsors every night here at Star Speedway. America night.